Well, hey, check this out. We have a bit of a clearing finally. We're up here in northeastern Ohio, and today is Thursday, October 18th, 2018. It's now 3:44 p.m. And over here in the southwest, pretty low in the sky, we should have a sun with that one sunspot. I guess it disappeared and it came back, so we're gonna go check for it. And I'm using my two stacked B&W neutral density filters for 16 stops of light. All right, just an overall view there, and try to go in and see. I think the spot would be close to the middle. I don't know, I'm not seeing it. That's not to say it isn't there, but I just can't find it. Oh, that's good enough there. It was a good try anyway. There we go. Oh, by the way, we have a couple meteor showers upcoming this weekend, Saturday and Sunday. So after midnight, if you have clear, dark skies, you might be able to see some fireballs shooting through the sky. I believe if you look towards the east after midnight, you might see some shooting stars over there. And I think if you look over in the south after 4 a.m. up around where Orion is, we'll see some meteors coming from that direction also. So it's the debris trail from Halley's Comet. That'll be the one over by Orion, and then the debris trail of Comet Encke for the Taurids. And they kind of estimate about 40 to 50 per hour. So if you do have clear skies, I hope you have a chance to see them. It's doubtful I will. I don't have clear, dark skies here, so not in the city. But you can get more information over at the Nemesis Maturity YouTube channel. They do a good job of explaining all that stuff, of where and when to look and all that. And so we might have a chance to see something tonight. We'll have a 70% moon being partners with Mars. They'll be real close together once they ever break over the tree line and it gets dark enough. So I'm gonna wish you all a great day and clear skies and great weather wherever you are. So y'all take care. Bye now.